It's crack-a-lackin' party people. Happy Sunday. I mean, I'm up, but I'm not up. My body is like clockwork in the morning. The kids are like, I want to go to the pool. But yeah, I'm going back to lay down. Happy Sunday. Alexa, what's the forecast?
Right now in New York, it's 30 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and sun. Today's forecast has mostly sunny weather with a high of 47 degrees and a low of 24 degrees.
Not bad.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkazz vlog.
Don't you just love when you take the skin off that salmon so beautifully? Yeah, so I'm about to season this up, wash it, season it up. For tomorrow, I'm gonna steam it. Hold on. That's the side I just took the skin off, so. Look at this thickness. Jesus, hallelujah. Bless the Lord. What's crack-a-lackin' party people? Happy Monday. It is 7:20. Yep, I'm out the house early. I wanted to make sure I came to pull out the garbage. I just had to put out a big garbage bag. I was like, came out, people was like, oh good, they didn't come in, so I could put it out. But anyway, hope you had a great weekend. Let's get this week started. So they lifted the mask mandate, I think it was state, and then city to follow. If they'll continue to, you don't need to wear, cases, come on lady, drive your car. See, I'm not beeping my horn, but wake up lady. If cases don't rise, then, you know, we'll continue. Bitch, the reason why the cases don't rise is because some people wear masks and, you know, still protecting themselves and being considerate of others. But if you take away the whole mask thing, the fuck, of course shit gonna go up. But then again, people won't report it, so you won't know. So you just say, oh, the cases are low. Oh, this is a whole bunch of fuck shit. I'm just over it. I will continue to wear my mask and continue.
Out of touch with my feelings, dress and appearances. Feeling more solid about who the man in the mirror is. I reach for hearts through the speaker box to connect with strangers. Painting the page with the language, but off the mic I barely speak it all. I seldom see a flaw, bitch, I need it all. Shook by the way life is lately, I feel the earth pirouette. I'm dazed like I'm seeing stars. Got them all on a wave, it's more than just words to a page. Just feel like I'm hosting a read-along and I speak in tongues. No translation, I'm out the bottle, I'm grieving. Leaving the beat, need a CPR.
It's crack-a-lacking. That sun, yeah. 39 degrees, out of work, it was a good day. Yeah. So they shouted by Ed Cole. So Amazon, they call me. Because they keep leaving the packages. You know, I said, leave the package by the garage. So on there now, the address has my name. Then it says, do not leave by the garage. And then my address. So they called me to ask me to where they want to put it. I was like, thank you for calling me, because stop putting it in the garage, you dumbass. You would just think some of these, you know, designers, architects, I mean, I know some of these buildings, you know, brick, they're older looking, but you could build something that, you know, meshes with the neighborhood. Like,
right,
it's
on,
so weird to see blue building, yellow, like, yo, like, y'all really couldn't maintain. I know some people that's feeling sick just existing here. Brain blister been caught up deep. What's crack-a-lackin' party people? Happy Tuesday, 8:10. Hey, what's going on out here? It's too early for the popos to be out here. Were they in front of Peppers? Peppers is in Brooklyn. I don't know if it's anywhere else. Maybe I think they are. So, New York, you know, for those of you, you know. I don't really hear anyone else talking about Subway, their Subway's situation since this whole pandemic and shit. So New York is trying to, you know, push in transit and, oh, the whole thing going on, oh, putting more security in there so things happen, we get them right away and blah, 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 we're going to get the homeless out. And, dude, I didn't know it was that bad in the subways. I can't tell the last, and God, the last time I've been in the subway. Jesus, girl. But they promoting, you know, come back, it's safe, blah, blah, blah. It's the safest place to be. Nigga, what? On the news yesterday, a woman sitting on a platform. Jesus, sitting on a platform, minding her damn business. And a mentally ill person came and took shit and rubbed on her face. Oh, the devil is a liar. You can keep your Subway the fuck out of here. Where was this? Where was the police then? If y'all, fuck it, I'm telling you, this all this shit on the news, it's all, it's just to distract you. They ain't doing shit about what's going on. Okay, listen, you, I could, Jesus, just kill me then. Kill me, just, I'm dead. Can you imagine sitting there, someone just coming, smudge shit on your face, and, that's going in, take my whole head. Oh, God. Just opened the door, and that's like the breeze came. I'm like, well, my ankles is cold. Party people, Cole, fuck, one more month of this shit. It was a good day. To head in, two things to film, cook some dinner. I'm excited about that salmon. Ooh, glory. I'm trying to say, do I want to boil it? I'm boiling. Fuck, ew. Don't want to steam it or bake it. I think I'm gonna steam it. I love steamed salmon. Glory to God.
Hours later.
Scrack-a-lack and party people, happy hump day. Yeah, it's beautiful out here this morning. 47 degrees, 8:19 on the way into work.
Isn't this a good life? Sitting on the front porch, sipping on the rocks, citrus in our beverages.
Off work like a prom dress.
Only the good sides. Always pretty smiles are covering our faces. You know it is all lies. You know it is all lies. On and on and on it goes. Round and round the rodeo. Breathing out air for a minute. Taking my time to begin with. On and on and on it goes. Swinging down in life, you know. Breathing out air for a minute. Would you rather stay right here? Make everything disappear.
What up, yo? Are they gonna patch up and make it pretty?
I guess.
Read them instructions, yo. See this one right here, that 100 bag? These are lethal as fuck. Yo, y'all be careful.